right is Stacy Bowles in row two, Billy Ogle Jr. and Jason Manley rounding out your top six. We're going green this time by. Second, Anthony White rounding out your top three.
All right, as he climbs out, let him hear you one more time. The driver of the DA, Dustin Lindvall. You know, Dustin, you and I talked a lot today through Facebook. You guys contemplated not coming because, I mean, honestly, the weather didn't look all that great. And then I heard from you about 1 o'clock, and you said, you know what, about 2:30, we're going to head that direction, and we're just going to risk it. Well, sir, I think it was worth the risk because you're on the pole for a 4,000 to win race coming up a little bit.
Yeah, so far I think it was a good choice. We'll see if we can keep it up here, man.
Absolutely. Those guys were battling for second behind you. I think it's going to be a great race tonight, a field of 17 cars. But you're going to lead them to the start, 4,000 to win, 40 laps. Dustin, you're defending. You're the last guy to win a super late model race here. You've done it back in 2012 on this same weekend, July the 4th, and you're going to get a chance to defend that crown tonight.
Yeah, we'll see if Hunter White and Ogle and them guys are tough up here, so we'll see if we can make it back-to-back.
All right, race fans, put your hands together for him one more time. The driver of the D8, Dustin Lindvall.